Thank you. Cheers. Your diamond ball. things.
I miss you.
a beautiful song we're gonna play.
Black car air, fresh lick, rhyme, and bullet pack. Welcome to the good time, baby. Did you bring your
This is a another song. I could have worked my way through it and interpreted the song. Just hand me whatever's in G.
It would have been another kind of magical.
I would have gotten really upset halfway through. So I figured before I got too deep, I would slow it down. I didn't really want to bring it in too hot, so I thought I would cool it down. Let's see if this one works. It's highly insensitive. These are skilled technicians. Right, Doug? Let's hear it for Doug, everyone. Come on.
If everybody was allowed, they would need to hug Doug, but he's actually a bit too special for everybody to hug, you know.
There's a day called Hug-a-Doug Day. I think he needs a hug. And Doug is going to he's in a band. And so he's gonna be there's a possibility he'll make like a stop in New York maybe.
Exactly. And the last time that there was a hug a Doug day, Doug dug a hug.
Doug dug a hug.
Come on.
That's a Doug hug.
Doug is the man. Doug
he is.
Doug is a man, but he's also the man. So let's hear it for Doug, everyone. I embarrassed him. I'm sorry. Doug just canceled Hug a Doug Day, so. It's done. Sorry, my fault.
Yeah. How could I have taken you for granted? How could I have treated you unkind? Just sat there standing, hoping I'd make up my foolish mind. So call me faithful and call me true. Call I watched you with wonder. How could I not see each selfless deed? I could not explain the weight that I was under. I was just unwilling.
Call me and the distance.
enemy. If I'm not smiling, I'm just thinking. Bad and sorry. Help me, you're sad. We'll be right back. Can you see that which you are breathing? Will you wear your pearls and heels in the name of the sacred? Will the change be good with the blue-eyed girl? Yesterday
thank you.
see you on Good Friday. On Good Friday. Tomorrow I am busy, but what it is I can't say. Saturday's no good, but we've got a show, so it has to be Good Friday, and then it's our long. I will not forget. We'll be right back.
It's not Mark fucking Ford time. It's just before
it's
that
encore.
Time.
It's encore. It's encore time. Thank you. Thank you for the genuine applause. Doesn't it feel better? Don't we feel like we've shifted into a new sort of segment of the show? The excitement on a Friday night is really palpable in this whole place. So I'd like to introduce Nick Rosen on the keyboards. And looking and singing very pretty over here is Charity White. And Katarine Odinson. Adrian Raju. Nico Barasiatua. Sven Pipian. Joe Magistro. John Hall.
I was only joking, sorry.
Mark Ford.
Thank you, and Rich Robinson.
It's a brave bunch, Black Crowes fans, really. But now that you guys are all Magpie fans, you guys are even braver in a sense. It's an elite club. It's an elite. Not many people are allowed in it. As you can see, we've gone out of our way to really keep it small and intimate. But to see the same faces fly to Texas and all over, and Keith and Steve up there from Alaska. And all of you guys, it really warms our hearts, and it makes us feel like we're trying to do something. And normally it would be hard, but with you guys, it really makes it easy and feel good. So thank you guys so much.
I'm
One thing we can't forget are our brothers from the South. Scott Wells been to more shows than anyone. That's what he says, so anyone compares notes. And these guys have almost beat him over here, man. The brothers, just a little. I think you guys should fight it out in the street, see what happens. I know you guys would win, I'm just saying. No offense. 31 shows? Damn. Come on, Wells. You gotta step up, man.
Thank you.
See you later.
We'll meet again, don't know where.